Hello, I'm Eric Kreiner, one of the ICU respiratory therapists. I help to manage all of our patients' breathing needs. When a patient needs help breathing, one device that may be used is a breathing machine or a ventilator. The process is called mechanical ventilation. This is scary for you and your loved one, so I'm going to discuss what mechanical ventilation is, why it's needed, and when it can be removed. Mechanical ventilation is life-saving. When we're healthy, we use our chest muscles to inhale and exhale. When we inhale, we breathe in oxygen, and when we exhale, we breathe out the bad air or carbon dioxide. When we're sick, the act of breathing, getting enough oxygen, or getting rid of the bad air may be too difficult. It can also put too much stress on other parts of the body as they're trying to heal. Mechanical ventilation is used to take over the breathing process and help the lungs to breathe while the patient recovers. In order to provide mechanical ventilation, a breathing tube is inserted into the mouth. This process is known as intubation. Once the tube is in place, the ventilator is then connected to it. There are many reasons an ICU patient may need help breathing. These may include pneumonia, surgery, severe illness, or a blocked airway. Our care team determines how much support or breathing assistance is being provided by the ventilator and makes adjustments based on what each patient needs. Having a breathing tube is unnatural. It may become uncomfortable and may sometimes cause coughing or gagging. They aren't able to chew, speak, or swallow, and we use suctioning to remove saliva and mucus from the patient's mouth and breathing tube. If needed, nutrition will be provided in other ways. All of this may make your loved one anxious or frustrated. In many cases, they'll be able to hear you and will definitely appreciate a comforting touch or calm words. Medications may be used to keep the patient calm and to reduce pain, and sometimes a patient is kept asleep so that their body can rest while the ventilator helps with breathing. Breathing can be hard work for a critically ill patient. Our goal is for your loved one to safely breathe on their own as soon as possible. We check patients daily to see if they're ready to breathe without the ventilator. When we think they might be ready, we do a test called a breathing trial. Our physicians review the results and determine when it's safe to remove the tube. We encourage you to be involved. Our care team is happy to answer any questions you may have. Please be assured that your loved one is in the best of hands and that safe, patient-centered care is our most important concern.